scene.
Oh my god!
Machosius, god of the stone.
Machosius?
Spark when stones with a great love for humanity.
Giant Goomba!
They built a dwelling on the plains and called
They moved from the Gwaili plains to Liyue.
The stove god cared greatly for the people, turning himself into minions who went into every home fostering Alas, their home was taken by a flood.
That's why it's pretty much. Oh my god! Yo! Goomba coming in clutch, dude!
Though the distance was not far,
is that
the journey was plagued by a
terrible
storm.
For a dozen days, the adept during this time, the stone god cooked an ancient delicacy.
The
meat sauce to stave off the cold.
He's like, yo, here's some food for the hard times.
The
oh my god, this is so cute! Oh my god! Yo, Goomba's like goaded, dude!
Disaster and plague.
Donnie's parent? Okay, yeah, she's half chilling.
Would appear no longer, for he placed all of his power into the land itself to quell the calamity.
What?
Oh my god.
His power expended, and his wits greatly reduced.
Oh my god! Yes, that's why he's so tiny!
When he parted ways with us, he wasn't even the height of a human.
He's a teddy bear!
He told Rex Lapis and I of the dishes that bring joy and of the secrets of the flame.
He knows Rex Lapis!
He went into the mountains
and my god!
And that's when
until Shang Ling fed him!
What? This is crazy.
Dude!
The stove god departed, and Goomba was born. When he awoke, he ate the chili and
this is so incredible!
The offering table by a young lady in yellow.
Oh, little Shang
Ling! He was profoundly moved, and decided to follow this young lady thereafter.
Oh my god, I love this.
But the vendors rose early to hawk their wares. People went out to buy goods, lit their stoves,
yo, Goomba saved everybody!
Just as they had done every day for as long as they could remember. In Liyue, things have always been this way.
What the fuck is that?
That's what I meant.
Bro, Goomba's the best character in Genshin Impact.